£300 for only two black men. Yay, yes, sir!